They got a pried up glass out of it. A little more cautious. Not the place you want your hand when you roll over. I got some messed up fingers myself when my hand flew out of the California Kid, smashed over. We'll just leave it at that.
Power out.
Yeah, he let him do that.
Chehalis Rentals to the rescue. Right through the back window. It ain't over till it's over. Cheer him on. Junior got in there to help him. Can they do it? Make some noise. We want him. Cheer him on. We want him. That's about as successful as my last date I went on. All excited and smashed right into it. Cheer him on. Speed reading competition. I wouldn't even try. There we go. Maybe the third time's the charm. They're gonna be a star. They did it. And a little I love you to all the monster truck guys. Making friends back there. What do you want to see? Another flip. I hear the kids getting excited behind me. Flip it, they're saying.
Hammer.
He's going to try to hit everything. Why don't you try to straddle this row of tires if you think you can do that? Start at one end and just bloppity blop blop all the way through. Hit it like you mean it. So good. Look, stage left, you got help right there. And that's not the sheriff's department light either. That's later in the night. Help him out, easy does it. Drive lines are a beautiful thing. When you move properly. Which way should they go, folks? How many think they should push it from behind? How many think they should retreat and go backwards? How many think he's going to put it right through the radiator?
Go sideways!
Nice and easy. Watch your hand up there, young man. Door jam might just flex a little bit. What do you think? Should we let him go one more time or is the party on? Sparks. The dog's under there welding. Lassie the welding dog. You're up under the battery area. A lot of sparks. I learned where there's sparks, there's fire. So let's see what happens. Pretty active up under there, if you can see that. How about a round of applause, folks? The old Jeep did pretty good tonight. We did hear that there was a problem where a husband has taken the wife's vehicle out here, and they weren't supposed to. I hope this isn't the one. Intermission. I think it's the other one. I sure hope so. Never been married, don't even have a girlfriend, but I've heard and seen pissed off wives before around these races. Cheer them on. They're going to get it out of here, and the next one's coming up to the line. Boy, a little interbreeding right there. Well, that's where the sparks are coming from, I think. What kind of car is there that's hooked together? Sob? Is it a sob? A sob. I think you're just making fun of me. That's not very nice. You can say yes. Hard of hearing. It's still right there. A piece of the sob caught up under here, maybe. I don't know. Cheer him on. They're going to straighten that out. Still makes me nervous, you know. If they flip that thing over, he's got his hand outside the car. It's not good. So, but a round of applause, track official and track builder Ron, doing a great job. Thank you, Ron, as always. Paperwork. I know they had a couple different drivers, couple different things.